Babel. Babel. He has scored in less than a minute. The fans are really getting into it, even though there's been a low turnout. They scored at such an early stage of the game, Trevor.
Yes, they look confident today.
Now let's take a look at the replay. Well, we've got a goal. How do you see the game panning out now, Trevor?
Sometimes trying to hold on to a 1-0 lead can be a dangerous game. They'll be looking for the comfort of a second goal.
They've got an opener. Do you think they'll put the shutters up now, Trevor?
Certainly, Peter. There's nothing like a goal to settle a team.
15 minutes into the first half. Rammel. Right. The gap between the sides increases. It's a disappointing turnout, but you wouldn't know it with the noise they're making today.
It's absolutely breathtaking. If there's one thing defenders don't like, it's players running at them.
Let's watch that again. They're two goals ahead. That really should put them in the comfort zone now, Trevor.
It's hard to say. Being two goals up is a difficult situation to be in. You can't be sure if you should relax or go for another.
Rammel. Takes the shot. He punched the ball to safety. So we reached the midway point in the game. So they've ended the half in the lead, Trevor.
The lead.
Now from right to left, left to right. He needs to deliver a good ball in. A good, solid defensive header. terrific goal. They are completely in control of the game now. The fans are really getting into it, even though there's been a low turnout.
They've looked very comfortable since scoring the second, and it wouldn't surprise me if we see even more goals.
Now let's take a look at the replay. They've added another. What do you make of that one, Trevor?
Peter, there's never a bad time to score, and I think they'll be looking for another.
Surely there is no way back for them now. Ramel, neither side afraid to get stuck in. It's all over. 2-1. They never looked in trouble, and the win was never in doubt.